गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ मानसी संजय कुमार सूर्यवंशी एंड माय टुडेज टॉपिक इज इन्वेस्टिगेटर घोस्चर। इन्वेस्टिगेटर घोस्चर इज अ कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव डॉक्यूमेंट और द मल्टी डिसिप्लिनरी डॉक्यूमेंट प्रिपेयर्ड बाय द स्पॉन्सर ऑफ अ क्लिनिकल ट्रायल, टिपिकली अ फार्मास्यूटिकल कंपनी, एंड प्रोवाइडेड टू द क्लिनिकल इन्वेस्टिगेटर who are conducting the study. And IV should include the information on the investigational product itself as well as it use in a non-clinical and a clinical study and use of the drug. Then purpose of the IV is to provide a detailed information about the investigator or the other involved in the clinical trials. And IV also provide to support the study and the subject to the clinical management during the course of the clinical trial. Then general consideration in that the investigator voucher should be involved, title page, sponsor name, researcher name, in that name, chemical name, generic name, trade name, etc. Date and release date also. Then second is confidential statement. The sponsor may wish to include the statement instructing the investigator to treat the IV as the confidential document. Then the component of the investigator booster is first title page, table of content, introduction, product information, pharmacological, toxicological, clinical data, adverse event, dosage and administration, regulatory information, investigational plan. And the first one is title page. This page typically include the title of the IV, sponsor name and the contact information, date of the preparation or the revision. Second is the table of content, an organized list of the sections and the subsections within the IV for the easy navigation. Then third is the introduction, an introductory section providing an overview of the IV purpose and the content. Then fourth number is the product information. In that include the product name, code, composition including the active ingredient and the excipients, dosage form and strength, and route of administration, packaging details in that container type or the closure, shelf life and the storage condition. Then pharmacology, mechanism of action, how to product work in the body, and the pharmacokinetic, how to body process the product. And pharmacodynamics means effect of the product on the body's physiology. Then one is the toxicology, result from the preclinical study including the animal and animal testing, information on dose response relationship, identification of the target organ and the potential toxicities. Then seven number is the clinical data, summary of prior clinical trial, information on the safety and efficacy in humans, dosing regimen using in a clinical trial, pharmacokinetic data in a human. Then eight number is the adverse event, summary of known or potential adverse event, information on the severity and the frequency of the adverse event, and guidelines on the management of adverse event. Then nine number is the dosage and administration, recommended dosing regimen, instructions for the drug preparation and administration, special consideration. And the 10 number is the regulatory information, in that regulatory status and the regulatory approval is important. Then 11 number is the investigational plan, in that the study objective, study design and methodology, and the inclusion and exclusion criteria for the trial participant, and the study endpoints, primary and secondary endpoints are involved, and statistical analysis plan. So thank you very much.